Hello, Cancer. This is your Tarot forecast for June 2015. And it's starting off here showing that you're working on a specific situation here, trying to find a solution from what probably appeared for you here in May, and finding your way through the matrix, so to speak, and weeding things out. Now, it's going to take a little energy as far as I can see. And some of it might even involve your financial situation. There could be perhaps maybe an added extra expense. That could be the deal here. And then figuring out how to go about it in the right way. Now, if you're feeling that your hands are tied for whatever reason, don't worry, Cancerians. Why? Because I'm seeing here as you're trying to think matters through. I see you troubleshooting. I see you being extra creative here this month and finding a fantastic new way, a new beginning here that can actually come to open up doors financially, but also for you to really start acting upon a busy time here where you can open up the door to your own future. So I'm feeling that whatever the deal has been for you, it's going to come together physically, mentally, spiritually, emotionally, all in one. And from this, I see how you're embracing it all and projecting this into your future like a new door opening up. This could actually turn out to become a very communicative month for you because I see you to and fro, back and forth, busy, 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 Cancerians. But there's an upbeat energy to you. And so things are great. You might be also traveling a little bit more this month, specifically here, short distance. It could just be in and out of town or across town, like there's a lot of things here on your to-do list. On a different note, well, as far as family is concerned here, there is perhaps somebody having a birthday. I'm seeing a group of people here celebrating something, or it could also just be an event, but it could also, in fact, be a family reunion, seeing people that you haven't seen for a long time. Now, for you, being Cancerian, well, this should all be perfect. You love family. There is a female here. She comes up as an air sign, so Gemini, Libra, or Aquarius. Now, she doesn't necessarily need to be born in this sign. It could be her moon or rising sign for that matter, but I'm feeling that this person here has had some longing in her life in order to move ahead or create the goal that she set out to do. And so I see you listening to her and being supportive as well. She could be a friend, she could be a sister, but definitely somebody that you can actually feel is close to your own heart. Now, for those of you of age looking to become pregnant, it's a great month here, Cancerians, for it. For those of you who are beyond that time, it could be news of somebody close to you, or it could be a daughter of a friend, perhaps, but there is news of pregnancy here, regardless. So this is happy news that you will be hearing before the month is over. As far as your own creativity, though, I see you birthing into consciousness a new concept, a new idea, or maybe trying to implement those things that you may not have taken time off to do as far as hobbies or projects, but this would be a great time for you to catch up with that and start expressing it, bringing it out and into life. Those situations that were financially a little complicated as the month started, well, not now. I see for you that you have found the perfect balance. You are scaling things of wanting to implement or perhaps purchase too. So there's money going out. But the good news is here, Cancerians, there's also money coming in. And as far as you timing your daily events, your daily schedule, I feel that this is a great month to actually look at how you can become a little bit more efficient in cutting down or cutting back on things that just become time stealers. And as you're upping up these new routines, wow, it's really setting you free, as if you can really now start implementing a whole lot more into your life that you never did take time to, just by adjusting your daily routine. So I love seeing that. For those of you dieting, this could be a good month to scale back on those fatty products or high-calorie products, and you will see just within the first 2 weeks of starting up that focus that you will have great results. Your relationship this month here, or for those of you single, remember relationships always starts with yourself, your inner or higher self, and your conscious self. I'm feeling here, Cancerians, that this month you are very practical, you're down to earth, you are able to voice those things that are important to you instead of just thinking them or holding them. And we know that you're really good about holding things inside your shell, but this month, be practical. Go to your opposite sign, which is Capricorn. Implement it, because you are really tied into that Capricornian energy. This would be one of the times to actually put it into action and start voicing your needs to your partner. And then, lo and behold, watch your partner kick into action and be very happy to meet you on your needs. If you're not expressing it, don't think your partner is necessarily telepathic, because he or she may not be, right? So when you put it out there, well, your partner will be happy to create or bring happiness to you, just like you are always happy to help, support, or give and serve to your partner as well. So you may be turning a corner here in this note, and allow that to become your focus as far as your relationships this month. Moving ahead, looking at resources, shared resources, since we're talking about your partner, this may be a month to actually look at what money is going out and what money is coming in. There could be an insight that can come to both of you when you put your heads together, how you can come to save extra money this month. And I'm feeling if you do that well and focus on it here, then that can come to free you up for the rest of the remaining year, having a little bit more money between you. Now, I'm seeing that your significant other here is holding on to a thought, some speculation, and he or she may not be expressing it quite yet, but I feel that your partner is looking at wanting to implement some positive changes that is going to, when the time is right, act as a little surprise here for you. And it's a good surprise, not a negative one. It's more turning the corner where things now can become a little bit more open, happy-go-lucky. I feel that the wind is on your side for both of you, and you might even come to discuss a plan, a hope, a dream about going somewhere long distance. Now, that may not take place or happen quite yet this month. For some of you it could, for others it's more like dreaming it up right now, where it is you'd like to go when time is right. So that might be a part of the surprise too. Career-wise, this month is good. I feel that cooperation around you with your coworkers is excellent. There might be a small issue presenting itself sometime in this or during this month, and it has to do with the mail. So that could be a coworker. For others, it might represent maybe a manager, a supervisor, and it seems like there might be some choices coming up. Could be something that he is going to bring to your attention, and maybe not just to you. It could be to all of you as a group. Maybe implementing something new, and then you're going to have to make some choice on it. But it doesn't look like you might have to make your decision here in June. That might be coming up a little bit more, I'd like to say, into July. So having that said, it looks like the rest of the month here, as far as career is concerned, should be a good one. Now, if you're thinking about changing things up, looking for a new job, you might be a little bit on the fence whether to go this or that direction, but then there is a communication here with somebody in leadership that might be able to be supportive for you. In the circle of friends, or also where you hold your hopes and dreams, hang on to them, Cancerians. I'm seeing that something that you've been cultivating for some time here, and it looks like your mind or your hopes or your dreams have been a little bit all over the place, which I like to see. Why? Because it's as we are navigating through that landscape, we really start honing in on what it is exactly we want, because we can't always do everything all at once, right? Then we scatter our seeds. However, I'm seeing that among them, one of them are particularly coming up to the surface here in June, and there's going to be some news or insight or action that you're going to take or allow you to take. And then I'm feeling that you're going to be receiving this feeling of, oh, finally, right? Something now giving. And it's allowing you now to move forward and take some concrete action that's going to fulfill one of these many dreams that you've been holding. So I'm happy for that. And then here, before we end our reading, well, relationship this month should be improving itself. I'm seeing it once again coming to the forefront, where you and your partner is going to be able to expand your foundation and build a little bit more constructively, and hopefully also finding that important key which will open up the door so that you can improve your relationship. For those of you who are single, well, this can still pertain to you. You might find that partner this month here that you can actually start cultivating and growing with. That's what I have for you here this month. And I would suggest also listening to your moon and rising sign here in the Tarot, just like I suggest also on the monthly astrology forecasts. Thank you for listening, everyone, and I will see you again next month.